Harpo Marx enters into the spirit of the fiesta, while the spirits of the fiesta enter into Harpo. Time marches on.
Well, toss this bullfighter on the horns of a dilemma if it ain't Buster Keaton.
Senor Keaton, to you, my friend. You know who I am?
Sure, sure. Who are you?
I am the world's champion bull grower.
Bull thrower? Ah, me too. Shake, my friend.
No, not thrower, grower. I breed bulls for the ring.
That's pretty nice work if you can get it.
I want you to fight one of my bulls. I have the most dangerous bulls in all the Spanish Suiza.
Hisse who?
Española, Spain.
Oh, sissy, senor.
Don't call me sissy.
Oh, no, no. Si, senor.
Yeah, that's better. I have with me one dangerous bull. He's so fierce, he scares himself. Me too.
Ooh. Adios, senor.
Wait. I do you a big favor. I let you fight my bull to prove to these people you are the world's greatest bullfighter.
Oh, no, no, senor. That is not necessary. They believe it. Adios.
Let's be a fight.
See, these people, they demand you fight my bull.
Okay. But remember, after this fight, I'm going to retire, because this is the last time I'm ever going to fight the bulls.
You telling me?
And now hang on to your seats, folks. Here's T-Bone, the prize porterhouse, tougher than a 15-cent steak.
Hello, everybody. This is so thrilling. And isn't Andy too divine?
Ouch. Well, my friends, you're now listening to Harry Hairlip, bringing to you the latest ringside moves. Toreador Devine will attempt to throw the bull in 15 seconds, daylight saving time. The contestants are in fine condition. They are both able to stand up without any visible aid. As they go into their corners, the crowd hushes. Just listen to that crowd hush. There goes the bell. The fighters advance to the center of the ring. The bull leads with a pout. Andy retaliates with a sneer. Hey, what is this? It's a fake. They're no champions. They're amateurs. And what amateurs? Major, give him the bell. All right, all right. We've just received a wire from the Santa Barbara Butchers pledging to sell 1,000 tons of horse meat next week.
La cucaracha, ya no puede caminar. Porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana de
takes the count. Andy put him out with a fierce scowl, followed by a fast belch.
Be happy to everyone.